Hi, everybody. As you can see, we're back. Are we back in happiness? No. Are we back in sadness? Not really. Are we back in anger? Who knows? But yeah, I haven't really done any off-screen grinding, if you're wondering or wanting to know. Right now, everything's right where you last saw it. I got the new axe I bought, I have a shield. Shield still. And now I was gonna go back to the Forest of the Fallen Giants. Hopefully everything will go good. Hopefully nothing will fuck up. Let's see, travel. Forest of Fallen Giants, there it is, Cardinal Tower. Yeah, we're gonna go back to more of this. And something I barely found out is that on the Dark Souls 2 wiki, which I did not know this, apparently there's a little tiny little button you can click and it'll show you, oh, your Scholar of the First Sin version walkthrough. And I'm like, oh my god, why did I not click this to begin with? Huh, why did you not move to Majulia?
It's high time that I've a bargain for you next
time. Alright, well, I'm guessing she's not moving yet. More damage, receive less. Wow, that's actually a pretty cool item.
Lovely times, ladies and
gentlemen. See what's up here. Is it locked? I wonder. Fuck locked doors. Did it die? Damn it, it disappeared. What's this? A hand. Oh my god, of course it gives me an axe. God damn, it is dark in here. Soldier helm. Fuck your barrels. Anything else up here? Oh, chest. There's no blood stain, so I'm gonna assume it's a nice chest. A small leather shield. Ooh, repair power. That's actually good. That way, if I'm doing a boss run or just something really tough, I don't have to worry. Oh, okay, bright. Are you faking it? Yeah, you are faking it. Lock on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I love this axe. Jumping off, but whole. Kill these guys. You know, that guy fucked up, and then that one decided to heal while fighting that guy. How these people fuck up? Oh, did they? It's each of them trying to get across. Well, none of them seem to die from the chest, so that's probably okay. It's an item. Oh! Soapstone! Yay! That means I could probably put my summon sign down if I want to be summoned by people. What is it, Junior? Why do people jump over there, though? Like, it doesn't seem like there's many good from that. Oh, I see now. Yeah, okay, let's go for it. It's like right here, next to the bonfire. So if I die, at the very least, I can still come back. Nice and easy. Divine blessing. Oh, that's pretty good. Anything else? I bet there's like nothing over there on the other side. So let's just keep on moving forward then. And then what do I do? Where's my inventory? Is that a ring? Oh, I have a small shield. Is it better than my current shield? Not really. Eh, fuck it, but I'll keep it as a backup just in case if I reach a point where it's like, oh, your shield's fucked. And I probably should have my bow equipped as my secondary. Do I have to equip my arrows? Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, that's for crossbows. Fuck it, let's have the soapstone equipped. And then, was that it? Divine Blessing, it will fully restore health and cure all status. Oh wow, that seems very good for if I come into a very hairy situation. Alright, let's rest at the bonfire, refill. So, do I have some extra swords, like 115? Ah, fuck it. Oh, wait, who's that? Oh, hi. Hi, Jalapeno. Let's see. Ah, fuck it. I'll keep these three swords as my wait, what's the hand? Oh, wait, the hand axe is pretty good. I'll keep it with. Okay, so that means I will get rid of this. And I'll keep these as backup weapons in case I reach a point where it's like, oh, I'm doing a really long thing and I'm out of weapons. Yeah, we'll keep all that. What's my roll? Still decent. Okay. I'm guessing we're just gonna have to see what's down this ladder then. Or could we continue off onto the ledge? Yeah, fuck it, let's go over here. Oh, you. Ow. Fucking ass. Oh wow, okay. Two hits now. Gonna keep that ready. You fight any bosses? Not yet. Not reached my first boss yet. But it looks like down there is gonna be fun. Weapon ahead, in short, good luck. Better help. Try below, by the way, be wary of behind. Okay, so that guy sort of got owned by that enemy right there. Wait, but is there also one behind? Because it said try below, but be wary of behind. I'm out of stamina. Estus. Okay. No, I'm not gonna climb down yet. Let's see. Wait. What's over here? Okay, no, that's just something from people fighting those guys. Okay. If we move nice and easy, I should be fine. Oh, that's that hole. Oh, goddamn, that requires a jump. Wait, are there enemies down below? Oh my god, that's gonna be a fucking risky jump. Well, let's fucking go for it. Okay. Let's go! Oh! Okay. Nice and easy. Can I climb up this tree? No, I can't. There's an enemy right there. And an item right there. Nice and easy. Let's just drop down right here. Is two. What am I locking on? Okay, those hollow soldiers right down there. Did I check that helmet? I'm gonna check real quick. I think that helmet, I didn't check if it was better. Okay, it's a cool helmet. I'll give it that. Let's see how it looks. Okay, it's definitely a cool looking helmet, but mine is better. Well, actually. Oh, wait, does it... Oh, wait, that's my chest armor. Okay, I was about to say, does it... Oh, wait, but it does scale better. How much am I getting? Plus 21. 17. Okay, that's 55. 57. Okay, we'll just keep the standard helmet for now. Maybe later I'll sit down and do the math and find out which one truly is stronger. Nice and easy. What killed this guy? I'm guessing he went for the item and he slipped. Yep. So, nice and easy. Baby steps, baby steps. Soul lost undead. Oh, he is coming for me. Come up here. Come on up here. Fight me up here. There we go. Hollow infantry armor. Good. Good job. Thank you, Jalapeno. That meant a lot. A compliment. Now let's see. Is he still down there? Yeah, okay. Let's see if we can lure another one. Come on. Let's go. There's another one. Good. Oh, did he have an item? No. Okay. God damn, there's a lot of blood stains. That's probably from people rushing in and just dying. Are those petrified people? Or are those live people? Hey, come on. Lauren, one of you. Invincibility frame! Oh, that looked awesome. MLG, I'm getting better, people. Be wary of left. Close range battle. By the way, hurrah for something. You have no idea how many people actually died there, myself included. Oh, okay, so that means I'm doing great. Be wary of fatty. Obvious hole. Everyone's saying beware of fatty. A bunch of petrified people. Some guy looking like he's fighting something big right there. And he got squished to death. Oh my god, okay. Wait a minute. Is that a stone person? Wait, that thing's breathing. That ninja turtle looking thing. Oh, crap baskets, that's not dead, is it? That's not a stone statue, is it? Oh, these aren't statues, those are people. Nope. Oh no, there's an item up there, I want it. Okay. Well, fuck it, let's see how fatty fights. Oh! Yo! Yo! Okay, something tells me I cannot block him. Ah! Whoa! Yuzuza! Come on! Don't get greedy. I'll see what the comment is in a bit. Oh! Let's go, big boy. Ah! Yes! By the way, there are lots of slashes from Ninja Turtles. Yeah. Holy shit. And there's another one right over there. Hurrah for victory, though! Is there more? Was there a present here? Yay! Present! Foot soldier. Ooh, is it better? Is it better than my shield? Come on, be better than my shield. Not better than my shield. Does it have better scaling with my shield? No, it doesn't. For a moment, I swear to God, I thought I heard like a... Is that? Okay, you guys saw that, right? You guys saw that, right? That freaking body sliding down the hill precariously? Okay. Oh, that's a fire tunnel. Fuck that. Ninja Turtle. Not gonna back stuff. Yeah, come here. Come here. Yeah, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Hollow Soldier didn't see me. Oh, I barely freaking didn't miss. He missed me with that one hit. He plays. Okay, this guy fights way more aggressively. Okay, regain that stamina. Regain that stamina. Regain the stamina. Oh my god, I'm becoming a pro! Human effigy. Okay, I'm gonna assume I can now go back to sword and axe. There aren't any better shields than yours until like the third or fourth area. Okay, well at least now I know. I like this axe though. I like it a lot. Try dash, then left. Oh wow, I just realized that entire tunnel's on fire. Beware of fire. Let's let it go for now. See what's up here. First, let's see actually what this bloodstain's for. Okay, no, that's from when he was fighting the Ninja Turtle. Life gem. Oh wow. Sure if they blockaded this area, god damn. Oh wait, is that an item up there? Oh wait, but something tells me it's not an on-purpose item. It's probably from when that guy fell. Yeah, it's when that enemy fell down. Well, it looks like he fell down at least. Let's climb up this ladder. I bet, you know, this ladder's probably the exit. It's probably the way how I can get out of here. Let's climb up and find it on check real quick. Let's take a look-see. Yep, this is my exit. Well, is it my exit? Do I have no way of getting back up? Fuck me, there is no way to get back up. No, they wouldn't design it without an exit in mind. Oh, wait. That area over there, how do I... I have to go into the fire tunnels. Alright, well, fuck me, we're going into fire tunnels. It's so fucking hot. Well, let's find out how fucking hot this bullshit is, Jalapeno. Let's find out. You know what we should do, Jalapeno? Maybe the next Dark Souls stream will actually open a party and then you could actually, like, comment in the party. Like, yeah, you'll see the video on delay, but still, it'll be better than the chat delays. Now we can provide on-the-site tips when I describe to you what's going on. Okay. But yeah, maybe we can do that next stream. Let's see. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Yay, live tips. Yeah, we'll do that next stream, okay? We'll make sure to get in a party, and then that way we can do live tips and you can provide me with live help. Wait, does this fire not hurt? That fucker hurts. Oh my god. Yeah, I think you just saw. Try projectile, then pull back. Do I even have arrows? Yeah, I have no arrows. God damn it. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna have to let this thing go until I have some sort of projectile warfare. So like a little, oh, there's a door there. Okay. And when's the next stream, though? Probably tomorrow. You know, because, like, that's how I've been doing it. Two streams. Alright, let's do it one more time, and I'm gonna make a fucking mad dash to the door. Oh, that is bullshit. Oh, it's gonna shoot me. Alright, do it one more time, baby. Okay, go! Yes, invincibility frames! I don't like the signs of all these bloodstains now. What the hell did all these guys fight? There's nothing above me, nothing below me. Alright, let's get this item. I don't like those. Fire longsword! Yo! Oh, but it's not that tough. Ooh, but it scales magic as well. Okay, we're gonna get out of this fire tunnel and then take a look at what the hell this is. Run! Aha, fuck you, Phyllis. Fuck you. Totally worth it. But goddamn it, curiosity is gonna kill me. Oh, did this door block the damage? Oh no, that's like an area of effect. Oh no, wait, I have no way to get close to him. Holy shit. He's just like a trap thing. Oh wow. Yeah, because I was thinking, okay, can I like go down a hallway and just fight him? And it's like, and then I clearly see you can't. And that's probably with that. Yeah, okay, I think I see now how to get that item and all that. I have to fight him and then go through and punch him. I'ma punch him. Yeah, I'm supposed to go through and then I'm supposed to fight and then I'm supposed to kill him and then I could probably get all the items and all that in that room. And where the hell is the exit? I could take the lame exit, or I could just take the actual exit, or just lame it out. Yes. I choose to lame it out. Oh my god. Oh, my back. Okay. Why are you still here? That sword is something you should equip because you can... Because what you read was only base damage, but it does extra fire damage, hence the name. Ooh. Actually, yeah, let's equip it. I actually did want to equip it and try it out and see how it looks. See how it slices. Like a regular sword. Let's test this out on an enemy. Oh, wow. God damn. Bullshit. What an asshole. Why am I still striking at this wall? Alright, so we cleared that area. Where's the next place? Maybe down the ladder I have to go to next. Yeah, because that's where it came from. That's not where I would go, so maybe the ladder? Maybe that's the way to progress? Or you know what, I should probably get rid of some of these extra weapons real quick. Let's put away some of the toys that I will not need. So, I'll get rid of one of these, and just so I can have the fire longs. Oh, wait, whoa, I just realized the damage. 156? 140. Yeah, you know, fuck it. I'm going to keep the fire sword as my main for a while. And shields. Get rid of that. Keep the extra shield. I'll have to do the math on this one later, but for now I'm just gonna throw it in there. Store that until there's freaking some form of selling, which there's gotta be some way to sell in this game. Alright, there we go. Sword looks cool though. Alright, let's go down the ladder. Let's see what's down here. What does the message say? Try ally. I don't know what they're talking about. Ooh. Oh my. Oh my. That is a pit of fire. You are clearly still an enemy. Wait, are you an awake enemy? Hello, wake up! I'm here to fight you! Oh, hello! Goodbye! Is there another one? I could have sworn I thought I heard another one. The black dude at the start, you could sell him stuff. Really? The blacksmith? Or who? Okay, I'm not gonna trust this guy because fuck this guy. Boss up elevator. Okay. Oh, it doesn't open from the side. That seems like a shortcut though for a boss run. Ah, no wait, not that way. Be wary of back. Enemy ahead. That is clearly a fucking fog door. Well, let's see what's across here first. You look like you're faking your death there, sir. Oh, god damn it. There we go. Grab you. Making my way downtown. Swords unleashed. Open. Damn it! Can I break the door? Okay, I cannot break the door. God damn it. Well, fuck me. The game's telling me to go through the fog door. I'm gonna go through the fog door. Huh? Sign said enemy ahead. Why, oh why, doth that skeleton not look like I should trust it? Dark ahead, therefore try torch. Be wary of play to- oh, that guy. Aha. Don't give up, skeleton! Okay, that's classy. Did I rate the message? Yes, I did. And it's fucking locked. God damn it. Let's take a look at what's behind the fog door. What was that? I thought I heard something. Maybe probably just me stepping on the tree. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's an arrow. Oh shit, oh. Why, you don't have to slam the doors just because you're mad because you didn't answer the phone in time. No, it's because you don't answer the phone. Okay, what's this? Try stealth. Okay, it's like he dragged an enemy over here and I just saw the freaking giant. Beware of ambush when you go downstairs. Got it. Clear out that area in a bit. Weakness, destroy, and short slip up required ahead. I just wanted to say be wary. Yeah, you're leaving me signs in the real world. Oh, just gonna take a sip of my Sunny D. Ow. I'm okay. Still okay. Game for some reason decided to lock on an enemy that was below me. And there you go, big boy. Let's take a look at what's over here now. Hello. Oh, that could have been me. Ow, what the fuck? Oh my god, this fucker still shot arrows at me. What assholes. Ah! Fuck you. Come down here and face me. Coward. You're not- Oh, you have a friend. Nope. Fuck you and your halberd. You motherfucker. Five. The game is the most fucked of all. By the way. Fuck that guy for being up there. You know what? I'm gonna go fucking beat the shit out of him. Come here, motherfucker. Come here. Why is there a lot of items here? I'm gonna go fuck him up, though. Yo, what? Where's my axe? Hello? Oh, you're cool. Oh, you're cool. You can fly. Oh, you're cool. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Hello, sudden. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. No. Hey. Fuck off, Sonny D. Huh. Okay. Cool down for a minute. That's a boss. I noticed. Oh, I dodged way too. Oh, no. What? What? Curse. I didn't do nothing to you. Ow. Hello. Ow. Fuck you. I'll come back for you. That's a boss. I'm gonna come back for him. That motherfucker just went on the list. The list of people I'm gonna fuck up. God, though, knowing this game, it's probably gonna do some bullshit of like, oh, now that's a common enemy. Oh, yeah, the summon sign that I freaking placed on accident. Let's see. I gotta freaking reverse my hollowing because. Fuck me, I need that extra health. Let's turn human for a bit. You fight him after the actual boss. Wait, so that wasn't even the boss? After the actual boss. Wait, so then how do I get to the actual boss if he's not the actual boss? And yeah, he will become a comedy. Well, fuck me! You. Not sure how he didn't hit me. Probably it was just luck. Ooh, a firebomb. I'm gonna throw it at that asshole. Where's the guy who was faking his death? You. I'm making my way downtown. You, asshole. Oh god, there's the arrow guy. Q! Hello, big boy. Oh, I fucked up. Got greedy. You gotta remember, don't get greedy. Oh, big boy. I remember when I was terrified of you literally earlier in this episode. The actual boss is the last giant, and he's pretty easy. Well, then, aren't you a show off? Fuck you. Now, where's my blood stuff? Oh, hello! Hello! Oh, hello, all of you! Wait, is he not here now? Ah, fuck. What was the name of this enemy? Where did I let it go? Why is he not there anymore? I don't like the idea of an enemy not being there after he was there. Gonna be like a stalker enemy. I swear to God, this is like some sort of stalker enemy. We're on how good my character looked. Seriously, where is that big boy? Leggings! And seriously, where the fuck is that big boy? Hello? That's what fucked me up a minute ago? Where the hell is he? That's his last yard, yay! Wow, you're a dick. He was there to give you an idea of what to expect. It's actually pretty much impossible to kill him. Okay, now that I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool of a game to do, saying, oh yeah, you were having a nice time? Here's this guy. Expect to fight him later in the game. We're giving you a little taste of what's to come. I feel like right there is like if you hadn't died in the game, if he just shows up and you fight him, and then he kills you, and then there you get the trophy saying, this is Dark Souls. That's probably what the moment was there for then. God damn it. And then the fact that you told me, oh, he becomes a common enemy. And then I'm like, fuck my life. Oh, that guy's doing his cool little pose. Try destroy, then bonfire. Bad hope. I like this cool sword, though. I'm gonna try and keep this sword for as long as possible. Until I find out there's a way better sword. And then I throw it away, and then I go, oh, fuck this sword. Don't give up. Give up what? What do you mean? It's just boxes. Boxes! Oh. Fuck all your boxes. I love the don't give up shit has something to do with down there. Fuck your boxes. Wait, what? Crack in the wall? What the hell? Try destroy, then... Oh, fuck my life.